Hello, I'm Simone Parker from Marbella Lua. My passion is to style women in the latest trends, but to style those trends for your body. I'm so excited to do a shoot for you on how to style your man. Most men have a suit in their wardrobe, either for a school formal, a wedding, or a job interview. And for some men, that's where it stays, in their wardrobe. So ladies, with a few clever styling tricks, you can ensure your man gets a lot of wear out of his suit, and both of you can step out in style. In the next video in our series, when the weather warms up, don't let your man pack his suit away. Get him to wear his suit jacket with a pair of dress shorts. The addition of a jacket can smarten up a casual summer look. When creating this look, keep to no more than three colours. I've found that for most men, any more than three colours can make the look appear chaotic rather than stylish. You're trying to achieve a look that is both comfortable and elegant, so team your man's navy suit jacket with a white t-shirt. I've chosen a V-neck t-shirt from DBS Menswear in Wynnum for this look. Add a pair of dress shorts, ditch the long and loose style for something slim and fitted that finishes above the knee. Next, match the shoes and belt to either his jacket or his shorts. For Alex, I have chosen to accessorise this look with a casual leather slip-on shoe and matching belt, which is perfect for less formal occasions. The colour teams with the tailored shorts, resulting in a casual summer look. If you've been inspired by any of the stylish looks we've shown you today, or you're looking for more inspiration, visit our website, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Thank you.